If it weren't for this song, his name may have surfaced at a different time zone. We're talking about Francis Magerwa, aka Frank Jah, CEO of Jah Live Films. He has been in the game for over a decade, and he's the one responsible for the visuals that brought the first ever BT award to Uganda. He believes creativity is what makes a video stand out, and he has hits and accolades to back his statement up. Some of his best works include Timango by Vivian Tendo, Omwana wa Bandi by Radio Nvizo, and City Alosi by Eddie Kenzo. This has been Trace for Wednesday with your girl, Saucy May.